Hi, welcome to Simply Windows. This is David.
And this is Amy. We're both writers here at Microsoft, and we're going to talk to you today about how you can quickly find your files and websites on your PC.
So my go-to whenever I'm looking for something is the search bar on the taskbar. If you know what you're looking for, just type it in there and it'll show up in your list of results, like Word here. And then you can just hit enter and it'll open. So it can handle more complicated stuff too. I know I attached a document about soccer snack schedules to an email thread, and now I'm looking for that email. I just type in soccer, and because I can filter my results between apps, documents, email, and the web, I tap on email, and there's a thread I was looking for.
Awesome. Yeah. One of my favorite ways to find my files and websites is to use Timeline, which you can access from the icon right on your taskbar. Let's check it out. So Timeline shows you a snapshot of your recent activity. At the top, you can see the screens that you have open right now. And below that, you can see the files and websites that you've opened previously. So for example, if I scroll down, I can see a Word document that I was working on yesterday. And below that, I can see a website that I opened a couple days ago. Timeline stores the last 7 days of your data, so it's easy to find what you were working on within the last week. You can also use the search bar at the top to find your files and websites. When you're done using Timeline, just select the desktop to go back to what you were doing before.
So Timeline's a newer feature, but if you're looking for an old school way to get to files that's been in Windows forever, File Explorer is also pinned right to your taskbar, and you can use it to easily get to your files. And if you're saving things to OneDrive in the cloud, you can get to them from File Explorer there too.
So we'll have more information and links in the show notes. Simply Windows is a new series, and we want to get your feedback. Please leave us questions or comments in the comment section for the video.
And if you know someone who could benefit from this series, feel free to send it their way. Thanks.
Thanks.